I get to dress from head to toe as Indian, but Indian with a twist. I think it's beautiful ke mujhe itni khoobsurat jewelry pehenne ka dobara mauka mila hai kyunki I am a, as you know, I'm famous for my diamonds. Jab Charu Chuhu ne kaha ke it's wonderful to have you as our showstopper, the first question I had was I'd love to see their jewelry. Aur jab maine unki jewelry dekhi, Mr. Nikhil Desai, everyone say hello. I was just telling him that aisa bahut kam hota hai that a person, a look, the jewelry, everything comes together so beautifully. Aur ab 9 tarikh ko Eid hai, usse pehle I got to celebrate Eid with all my friends and dressed up like this. I loved it. Hamare desh mein aisi koi bhi actress nahi hai jiski smile aapka dil na jeet le. I think that's a prerequisite for being an actress in India. I personally think I've always been very fond of a real smile. Of course, the one that is incomparable is Madhuri Dixit. I think she has the most beautiful smile. Other than that, now I really love Sonakshi's smile. I think she's got a very pretty, dil se muskurane wala smile.